Migrants have, of course, been at the forefront of the fight against the virus, contributing their skills and knowledge. Here in the UK, they have played an incredibly valuable role within our health service, on the front line of the fight to save lives. Yet, many migrants, who too often end up on the margins of society, have been disproportionately affected.